One of the most extensive and impressive music collections on the continent is right here in Edmonton.
CKUA's music library spans nearly a century. Bill Fortier got a look at the collection and found out what's in its future.
This is music from scenic route to Alaska.
Local music and tunes from around the world. A recipe that's kept this radio station on the air for most of the last 84 years. CKUA is the oldest station in the province, with an impressive list of alumni, including music legend Robert Goulet.
So we have here hot jazz classics with Louis Armstrong.
Even and, more impressive, their collection, again, about 250,000 albums, almost 2 million songs.
So there's no question that in terms of its size and diversity, it's probably one of the largest collections on the continent, in fact. Basically, what we say is it's priceless.
Touring the six-story music library is like stepping into a time machine for the recording industry.
All of these things tell a story. You know, each of these recordings tells a story about the music of the day, but also about the culture of the day.
Collection. Like this recorded speech from King George VI in 1939, declaring war against Germany, brought back by Hollywood in The King's Speech.
In many cases, a lot of this stuff has already disappeared off the face of the earth. And if we don't look after it, the question is, who will?
But it's not easy in a building that's starting to show its age.
Clearly, you can see there's stuff stacked everywhere.
Yeah, and space is a huge issue for us.
Equipment piled to the ceiling, valuable records stacked on a pool table, artifacts of music history stored in improper conditions.
We've had records, yeah, unfortunately, that have been broken, some that have been water damaged.
So after decades on Jasper Avenue, CKUA had to decide whether to try to renovate the old building or build something entirely new, but neither seemed to fit. Then they noticed this, the 108-year-old Alberta Hotel, undergoing complete reconstruction. The walls, roof, and other important elements were taken apart piece by piece back in 1984. Since then, there have been several proposals to rebuild the landmark, but only now is it actually happening, the developer agreeing to transform the old hotel into a modern broadcast facility.
It's the best solution I've seen for CKUA in 7 years of looking at all kinds of options.
Brand new studios and space for free public performances. But for CKUA, one of the most important aspects will be the basement.
This is going to be the home of CKUA's library.
A place where musical history can be safely stored for many years to come.
It will have appropriate environmental controls.
It's 17 minutes past 8 o'clock. You're listening to Alberta Morning from the CKUA Radio Network.
While the doors close on one part of Alberta history, CKUA hopes to help move Edmonton into the future.
Through Central Alberta, sunny through and through again.
On special assignment, Bill Fortier, CTV News.